Kai beat her Japanese opponent through a hante in her semi-final match after a score of 1-1. And Abasali beat Bartha of Hungary 1-0 in her semi-final. 3-minute match. Referee for this match is Claudio Scattini of Italy. Both these fighters wearing the hijab, which has been recently introduced into the rules for female competitors and female referees, if they choose to wear it. Straight away, Scattini, the referee, warns both fighters for passivity, for not engaging, not getting involved. And they both have now a chukoku. Aboel attempts to join Andruki, didn't come off. But as she falls, she's put a hand outside the tatami. And because it was caused by her action, it's a jogai penalty. So she's now on keikoku. See the safety protection. Everybody, all the fighters have to wear a chest protector, have to wear a gum shield, they have to wear the hand pads, the foot pads, and also shin pads. There's plenty of protection. Kyle getting a little frustrated with the lack of action. Seen some good techniques in the last two or three bouts. Sometimes, well, it only takes 1 point more than your opponent to win the match. So 1 point will do. And I'm sure neither of these ladies. Gananzuki from above. Was there contact? Scattini just checking. We have three flags. Referee is believing it was more than skin touch. And if it is, it cannot score. And it will result in a Category 1 chukoku warning. But it's a very fast technique. It just shows you the safety margin is so small. When you're moving at speed, isn't that, Dominic? It's incredibly difficult to do that.
Yeah, you have to really have the good feeling to stop the punch.
And it's not... Two punches this time.
Yeah.
Two punches. And we have a...
Two blue flag and one red.
Abasali been given a new goal for the score. And we have a video request from the Egyptian coach for Aboel, believes also scored a point. Video review panel are looking up and they accept that.
I think the chance, when you have one flag out, so the chance is great.
Because it's all about angles, yeah. And sometimes the coach is in a position where he can see a point. So I think the card system is a good introduction to the rules. We still haven't got it perfect. Sometimes the coaches are asking for the video review unnecessarily. I think when you look at the statistics, it's around 30% are successful, which means, of course, that the major 70% aren't. Yeah.
So they have to train to make sure.
Exactly right. We have another video review request. This time from the Iranian coach. And if they are successful with that video review, they will receive the card back. And if it is no, as in this case, they don't get the opportunity to use it again in that match. Aboel from Egypt in red. Sends her lead 2 points to 1 against Abbasali of Iran in England. Thirteen seconds left of the match. And it's all over. Abuel of Egypt drops to the floor to celebrate. She can't believe she's now become the world champion in the female plus 68 kilogram category.